Classification of solar power system. It is classified into three types: on-grid system, off-grid system, hybrid system. On-grid system. Solar power system is directly connected to the home and to the traditional electric utility grid. This system allows the homeowners to get power from either home or by the traditional grid. Solar panel convert solar energy into DC current. Inverter convert DC current to AC current. When a grid system is producing more power than the home consuming, the excess can be stored in net meter. When the system is not producing sufficient power, the home can draw power from it. On-grid system does not work in power outages, so it can be installed in minimum power cut areas. It is easy to install, cost effective, saving the electricity bill up to 3 to 8 years. Off-grid system, completely disconnected from the traditional electric power grid. Without connection to the utility grid, batteries are essential to balance periods of excess of production and excess demand. To protect against supply demand of power when the solar system is underproducing and the batteries are discharged, an electric generator is usually added to the system. Generator is used as a power source during period of excess production or unusual demand. This type of grid system is installed in remote areas. They generate enough power. During power cut, it can be used. Hybrid system. Hybrid system is also connected to the traditional utility power grid and adds battery backup to the system. The addition of battery backup enables the system to balance production and demand and protects against power outages. Solar electric system production depends on available of sunlight. When sunlight is high, production can be exceeded. The excess power can charge the batteries, which store the electricity. When the system is producing less electricity than the demanded by home, the batteries can make up the shortfall. Charging and discharging of batteries reduce the overall efficiency of the system. It is complex to design and tough to install, more expensive than the other two types of grid systems. Thank you.